Hello friends, today we are going to see herbal cosmetics steps towards the nature. The herbal cosmetic is essential to overcome the disadvantages of the cosmetics. First, meaning of the herbal cosmetics. Herbal cosmetics are the preparation which is containing phytochemicals from a variety of botanical sources which influences the function of skin and provides necessary nutrients for the healthy skin or hairs. They are formulated using different cosmetic ingredients to form the base in which one or more herbal ingredients are added to cure the hair or skin problems. Herbal cosmetics are classified as herbal shampoo, herbal soap, herbal toothpaste, herbal powders, herbal creams and lotions. According to the site of application, cosmetics are classified as cosmetics applied on hair, applied on skin, used as a dentifrices, which are applied on the nails and used for the eye care preparations. Different advantages of the herbal cosmetics are, they are harmless preparations. These do not cause any allergic reactions or irritation to the skin. These preparations show good effect on the skin and hairs. These have slow but permanent effect on the body. The effect of herbal product is comparatively slower than the other product. That is the disadvantage of herbal cosmetics. Then, compatibility issues may occur sometimes with other ingredients of the formulation. Organoleptic properties of the drug may reduce the appearance of the product. These products may have less shelf life if the drug is sensitive to the moisture.